And I really love that effect. I think that effect is freaking beautiful. Right. Who the fuck are you, mate?
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
What? Slow down. Explain yourself.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Okay. What?
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I...
Okay, did he give me something? Books? Bounty. No, that's not it. Keys? No. Miscellaneous? No. Oh, fuck off. Seriously. I have no time for bullies. Really, I should just kill him. You know, but I'm not going to kill him because I'm actually a nice person in this game. I'm a hero. A hero to the downtrodden and the uptrodden and the trodden all over. You know, good guy. For once. Although, I generally prefer playing villains, to be honest. Actually, when I was playing Transformers War for Cybertron, it was the Decepticon side of the story that I really enjoyed. Not gonna lie. I just loved that side of the story. Ooh, a nest. Thank you. I have no idea if those are alchemical or just ingredients, but we'll find out. And up and around, and that definitely looks like dwarven workmanship. I'm sorry, that is definitely dwarven. And I've played a lot of Skyrim, or a lot of Elder Scroll games. I know when I see dwarven, because it's pretty bloody distinctive.
What happened to you, Papa?
The Forsworn have taken Kroll'sgager mine. We're the only ones left.
Gods. You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Are you feeling sick?
Damn Forsworn. Only a matter of time before they hit here, too.
Ooh. Pretty blonde. What's all this about the Forsworn?
Seems Kroll'sgager mine got hit by Forsworn. Those madmen get more bold every season. Paavo and Gat are the only survivors. I'll be sending word to the Jarl about this. But I don't know when help will come.
What if I took care of the Forsworn?
I'm sure Paavo would be grateful. And we'd all rest a little easier. But that's nonsense. You can't handle a group of Forsworn by yourself. If their axes don't get you, their magic will.
Okay.
Did you see someone run past just now?
No, I didn't see anyone. Yeah, he went that way. I presume this Imperial bow sapping. Oh, yeah. He went that way.
Thanks. Bastard stole from me. I'll catch him, though.
Actually, if, hey.
Don't have much to say. Unless you're here to mine metal.
A Forsworn attack.
Ooh, you are really
another
cute.
Day, another settlement gets attacked. No place in the Reach is safe from the Forsworn.
Interesting. Okay, so hang on. I'm trying to make sense of this area. Is that mine? Oh, it's her house. Okay, never mind. May have to come back here. I sense a budding romance there, possibly. Okay, how, where, what, I can't remember how I get back to Merkark. Oh, it's up there. Okay, that was much easier than I thought it was. Okay, never mind. So, Skyrim. One of the few issues I have with it is that sometimes it can be hard to find quests. And I don't mean hard to find them as in, oh, it's impossible to find a quest. I mean hard to know if you've actually done all the quests.
In the Reach is dangerous. You need a city of Markarth. Where do you want to go?
I want to go to Solitude.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Yeah,
need
yeah.
Ride?
Fuck off, would
Let's
ya?
Hurry it up.
Jeez.
Get up there.
Please don't start telling me about Solitude. He didn't. Oh, wonderful. Joyous day. I know a lot of people for Elder Scrolls 6 want to just go one place or another, but you know something? I really, really want it to go into the past. Missing in action. Take those off. Okay, so he is that away. How far that away? Ooh, this is going to take a while. But we are going to take our time and enjoy this Let's Play. We're going to travel the length and breadth of Skyrim in third person, taking our time, running and riding a horse where possible. Should really buy a horse in every city, shouldn't I, at some point? Bring them back in between. Anyway, yes. I kind of hope they go way into the past with the next Skyrim and actually show us Tamriel before demon beings arrived. You know, so we get to see maybe Falmir before they became Falmir. And is it Falmir? What the Snow Elves became. I think they're Falmir, aren't they? Falmir? Something like that. Okay, Imperial soldiers. That's nice. Flowers. I think it would be really interesting to... Oh my god. I've never actually seen this Easter egg. It's the Headless Horseman. Get back here. I want to talk to you. You son of a bitch. You owe me money. You owe me money. Yeah, that is actually a genuine Easter egg in this game and something I'm actually quite fond of. I've never seen it in person. I'm fond of it because I spent ages my first playthrough trying to catch it. Can't believe I caught it this early. I really can't. It's kind of stunning. Okay, that's the way up to Meridia's statue. I probably shouldn't be coming up here this early. Because the way Skyrim works is the higher the altitude, the more difficult to fight. And Thalmor are not to be trifled with. They're bastards. They are bastards of the highest order. Come on, come on. Up, 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 up. There we go. Nice. The Thalmor are absolute bastards. And we're going to... Come on, just... Okay. Almost got away from me. Oh, you were so close. Ah, fuck. Okay, great. Goat hide. Don't want the horns, don't want the leg. I just want the hide, because I am going to be making shit. And now it's snowing. Where's the other one? There you are. Don't want that. Why does a goat have gold? Someone explain that to me, please. Make this make sense to me. Why in the hell would a goat have gold? Okay, so we're gonna take it nice and easy. We're gonna... More flowers. Yeah, you're going to hear that a lot. I'm not even kidding. That is going to be something you're going to hear an awful lot in this playthrough. Let's see. Where am I in relation to it now? Oh dear God, it's so far away. Maybe there'll be some more goats for us to kill. Or the Headless Horseman will show up again. You know, something cool to break the monotony. But yeah, going back to to Elder Scrolls 6, I love the idea of them going back in time, or even starting... Whoop! No, you don't. Seriously, this shit is... And a wolf has a silver ring. Are you fucking kidding me? Did I hear voices? I swear I heard voices. Can't be that far from where we're going. Ooh, Corundum. Yeah, you know what's actually going to really suck in this Let's Play is trying to do it without... Ooh, an ice wolf. Oh, come on. Please don't die. I should really save after this. Oh yeah. I should definitely save after this. Level up. Okay, we are not too bad for stamina now. I think it's time to up our health a little bit. Where is light armor? I would like to level my light armor up a little bit. Light armor is much more effective now. Any looty loots? Okay. And now we're going to save because holy shit. That did save, didn't it? Sometimes it's hard to tell. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, it did. Okay. That's good. Yeah, the not mining, that is going to be one of the biggest bitches in this Let's Play because holy crap, is that going to be hard. Deerhide, antlers, yeah. Ooh, corpse. Proper lock design. Lock picking, nice. Okay. Don't want any of that. Deerhide and antlers, don't mind if I do. That looks like it for this area. Just one of those little random things that you come across in Skyrim. So yes, getting back to my what I was trying to talk about before I kept getting interrupted by goats and wolves. Going back into the past for Elder Scrolls 6, or starting in the in-game present and going back in time as part of the storyline, could be really interesting to see Tamriel before humanity arrived. That's where I'm going. Okay. This could suck. This could suck big time if I'm not careful. Okay, looks good, looks good. Looks like we're going to make it. Are we going to make it? I think we're going to make it. Yeah, looks like we're going to make it. Cool. Now let's sheath our weapons and see if they'll just let me in. Because that would be great. It would be so great if they just let me in. Speaking of which, save. Hello! Y'all got any Stormcloaks up there? Hello.
Halt.
What is this place?
That's privileged information. Now, move along.
Oh, fuck you. I'm here for Thorold Greymane.
Are you joking?
No.
Even if we had a prisoner by that name, the only way he'd be released is by order of the Imperial Legion. Now, I suggest you turn around and go back the way you came. Mm-hmm.
Fuck you.
Huh? Hide from me.
Oh, shit. Run, 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 run far away. Oh wow, they have a lot of HP. Oh my, I may need to come back here. Well, that's one down. Elven light armor, okay. Wow, that is a lot better than my chest piece. Although I'm not wearing a helmet, so, you know. Swings and roundabouts. That is really light. I'll take it and sell it. No. Okay. Stripped and bare. Yep. I am fine with abusing the fuck out of this. Seriously, is he just going to stand there and let me do this? Because I'm going to keep doing it until he tells me to stop. And he is not going to get to tell me to stop. Doom, 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 doom. Fry.
You're dead.
Damn you. Run. Run. Retreat. No.
I'll see you burn.
Yeah, nope. Sorry. I didn't want to take the steel mace, but I do want to take that. And that. Okay. Left, right. I guess I'm just going to spend the next while getting rid of people over and over. Steel mace. Goodbye. Well, this is basically how I play Skyrim. I'm not exactly abusing how the game works, but yeah, I kind of am a little bit. Because why not? Why the hell not? Also, at this rate, things are going to get really nasty. Oh, that should be left, actually. And right. Things are getting suitably nasty. Oh, that reminds me. Helmet and... Okay. Screw that. Come and get me. Right. Now, the real question is, at this level, can I do this? Well, we're in here now. So, yeah. I wouldn't mind getting my hands on any of the available... Oh, fuck. Oh, that's bad. Retreat. Retreat. Definitely time to retreat. Okay. Do you know what we're going to do? We're going to turn our cute Nordic ass back that way, and we're going to come back to this later. Because I am so going to get my ass handed to me. Goodbye. I'm dead and you don't even have a weapon. Okay, I might not be able to deal with the entirety of this, but I can definitely deal with that. So, light armor... Helmet, thank you. Goodbye. Yeah, tell me about it. I wonder, is there anywhere else I could go that's kind of nearby? No, I am definitely out of my depth in this area. So it is time to turn our cute Nordic ass back around and go back to Whiterun with our tail between our legs. Because reasons. But you can see from that why I wanted the Lover's Stone. I mean, you saw how quickly I leveled up. I am not taking them on because they are nasty. Steepfall Barrow. I don't think I want to go there. It seems a silly place. I suppose I could try and go out to that barge or boat or ship or whatever the hell it is. What are you? Nope. Do not want. Oh, come on. You seriously? You're still following me? Oh, for frick's sake. Okay, these guys are obviously going to be hostile. That being so, I should probably save. And we're going to go in, but we're not going to go in with our weapons drawn. We're going to be nice and calm and...